The final night of the regular season is tonight in San Jose as the Wild visit the Sharks. The Wild, one of the few teams who already know their playoff position and opponent. They're in for the sixth consecutive year. They will finish third in the Central no matter what happens tonight. And they will open in Winnipeg against the Jets sometime next week. He finds Cullen. Cullen gives to Ennis. Ennis looking, drops it back. Coyle spins out of the corner. Back to the line, Brodin, a drive, and they score!
That looked like it caught Ennis on the way to the net. And it snuck in behind Jones, and a great blast by Jonas Brodin. Wild have been trying to get pucks through from the point, and you see this just bounces towards the net. Not sure whether it caught Ennis or not. They went on the high cycle, got a couple of drop passes, and he made a one-on-one move that put him in, one on the goaltender. He sets up Cullen.
Out front, Cullen again, scores! What a shift for the Cullen-Anderson-Coyle line. Cullen hits the post once and finds the back of the net on the second try. It's 2-0 Minnesota. Battling to make sure they're one of the 18 skaters that will dress. Game one in Winnipeg, obviously there's a fair number of these players that know they'll be in the lineup. Here's a tip shot that trickles through Dubnyk. Burns took the shot from the line, and it was deflected on the way. Hits by Dubnyk, and the Minnesota lead's cut in half. Couture beaten to the puck by Brodin, who sends it across for Dumba. Dumba mishandled it, lost it there. Back to Pavelski, scores, and it's all even 2-2.
Well, we haven't seen Matt Dumba do this very often lately, but he just bobbles this puck and cannot get it to go, and it's turned right back.
Looks like the final playoff spot will go to Colorado. The Blues down two, pulled the goaltender with almost 4 minutes left, and the Avs have added an empty net goal. Granlund scores on a snipe over the shoulder of Jones. The Wild back in front.
Wild take a very meaningful shot, as you mentioned, had not had a lot of chances in this period, and not a lot in the last 14 minutes. And this shot was just the type of shot that you want to see from Mikael Granlund.
Colorado will punch their ticket to the playoffs. They'll face Nashville. Here, Niederreiter out front. Zucker scores! And the Wild, for the second time tonight, have a two-goal lead.
This is the kind of jump and the kind of speed that the Wild need to present in the postseason, and if they do that, they'll be tough to contend with for that reason.
Playing in a defensive pairing along with Brent Burns last year, might try to restore that magic. Here's Zucker, looking for Staal. Fire, scores! He wanted to pass that puck to Erik Staal, but the passing lane was taken away. Zucker beats Jones, and it's 5-2 Minnesota. Second of the night for Zucker. Aaron Dell has been a solid backup for San Jose this year. 15 wins in 28 appearances. Stars continue to lead the Kings 4-2. If that score and this score hold, it'll be the... Here's another chance for Zucker, and now a blast off the bench by Prosser. Staal sends it into the corner. Jason Zucker nearly had the hat trick, denied by Dell. Donskoy back up high, DeMello across to Burns in the middle. DeMello, DeMello shot, they score. An extra attacker goal for the Sharks. Timo Meier was able to deflect it in, and with 70 seconds left, it's 5-3. Throws it toward the net. Pad save Dubnyk. Rebound loose. Sealer tries to deflect. Here's Erik Staal with a chance for 42. He scores! And Staal ties the franchise record with an empty net tally in the final half minute of the season. It's 6-3 Minnesota, and Staal has matched Marian Gaborik. He's been such a huge part of this Wild club this year. Very deserving to see his name on top of the franchise record holder list. And now Minnesota has reached the 100 mark. Boudreau has done it all 8 seasons in the NHL, as the win here tonight puts him at 101 points for the regular year.
Well, a lot of great events tonight. Greenway with his first point in the NHL. The same with Belpedio, gets a couple of his first points in the National Hockey League. Stahl with a milestone, goal number 42 for a franchise record.